Hey you guys, so I'm back today and I decided to record this because I like to take pictures, but a lot of people are like, how did you do that? So what I did last night is, this has now been, and I hope this video isn't like, and I do apologize if it is, this is now the fifth day that I've been using the Jane Carter Nourish and Shine along with the revitalizing spray. So what I did last night is I did Bantu knots. Now obviously my hair are in these rods. If I twisted my hair around and around on itself, it will come apart because I'm a hard sleeper. So I'm gonna take these out. And I'm gonna stop the video for this. Okay, so my hair is all taken down and I'm going to now use the Jane Carter a little bit, not a lot.
It looks crazy.
See, this is how much I've used all week, and I actually did use a little too much, so still a lot left. This is how much I'm gonna use. Just gonna rub it in my hands. And I'm gonna slowly unravel some of these Bantu knots. And again, not perfect because this is on an old twist out. Normally you would do Bantu knots on fresh hair. This is gonna be big hair. Okay, so I'm all unraveled. Way off from what a Bantu knot's supposed to look like. I mean, look at this. Fail, epic fail. But we're gonna make it do. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit of gel. I'm gonna pull all my hair over on the side and just fluff it up. But first, before I do this, let me spray some of the revitalizing. Cause it feels a little clumped. I don't know why it's feeling like that. It's not bad, but it's not good either. Okay, I'm gonna fix this side here. I'm gonna smooth it. Excuse me. Normally I would use a brush to make that smooth as possible, but hey. Okay, so this is the final look. It's wild, it's crazy, and it's what it is. So this is the side. I put a little hair accessory there. And this is it going all the way around. This is the other side, so whatever. It is what it is. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.